Good morning and welcome to your daily update on bonds and currency markets. Indian sovereign bonds are set for more pain after data last evening showed that consumer price inflation surged to a 7-month high in October. Now, with the crude oil prices also biased up, the case for holding government bonds is far lower and market participants do not rule out a spike in yields. The only comfort is that the 10-year bond is shut for trading in the repo market today, which will lead traders to avoid shorting that bond in the session. So yields are seen moving in the range of 6.95% to 7%. In the currency markets, the rupee is likely to open higher as Asian markets are looking steady. The South Korean won has gained 0.3% against the dollar, and the rupee, which usually moves in lockstep with the won, could also see a higher opening and move in a range of 65.15 to 65.50 a dollar in the day. That's all from us. Have a good day.